Hi, I'm Steve Spiegel, product specialist for Jet-Lube. Today we'll be looking at DEACON 770. DEACON 770 is a high temperature sealant available in both liquid and paste form. Both products can be used in applications ranging from 200 degrees Fahrenheit up to 950. Some of these applications include turbine split casing, pump casings, any type of metal to metal flanges, as well as gasket dressings and threaded connections. 770 can be used in applications up to 10,000 PSI. DEACON 770L is a liquid, honey-like consistency that can be brushed directly onto the surface of any type of gasketing material, such as cloth gaskets, ceramic fiber gaskets, and any type of synthetic materials. DEACON 770L can be applied directly to any type of gasketing material. Be brushed directly onto the gasket face or to both sides of the flange. Now, this material can be used as a gasket dressing, can also be used on strictly a metal-to-metal type connection, such as a turbine split casing where you're not going to have a gasket material that's already in there. It can also be applied to any type of threaded connection, so any type of NPT joints, coarse thread, finer threads. The 770L product is going to be applied directly to the male side of the connection in uniform fashion. You just want to get a nice even layer across the entire male side of the threaded connection. And after you do that, you would engage the threads. So it could be anything like an end cap, a coupling, anything else where you're going to have two mating surfaces coming together that are going to be threaded. And engage the threads. Now, this product's going to cure in service with heat. It's also going to allow you the ability to disassemble. So let's just say 6 months from now you had to take that connection apart. The 770L is not going to interfere with future repairs, so it's not going to act like a thread locker or a joint locker. It's going to allow you the ability to take that connection apart and you could clean it up and then reapply it. DEACON 770P is a high temperature paste sealant. If you look at this particular product, it's almost similar in consistency to peanut butter. Now, like with liquid sealant, you're going to do the same thing that you'd do with a paste sealant. You'd apply it to either both sides of your gasketing material or directly to the flange face. So for this one, what we're going to do is we're going to apply it directly to the flange face. You just want to get a nice even coating on here. If this is an application where a gasket is not being used, you just want to get a nice even layer across the entire flange face. Now, after this material has been applied across the entire flange face, if you're using a gasket, you could have put the gasket into position, or if it's a metal-to-metal type connection, you would just be ready to bolt the surfaces together. This material is going to cure in service with the heat. It's not going to get hard or brittle like a ceramic would. At the same time, it's not going to be as flexible as, say, a silicone consistency, so it's going to be able to hold the high pressures and take the high temperatures and also allow you the ability to get it apart in the future. Now, the 770P product can also be applied to a threaded connection. What we're going to do is we're going to take our threads and you're going to take a putty knife and just go right across the side of the male connection. Get a nice even layer on there. A lot of times for the coarser threads, the paste is preferred. Some of the finer threaded connections, you're going to more commonly go with a liquid sealant on this. So with these are 3/4 inch threads. You could really use the liquid or the paste consistency on this. So now after we have this product evenly applied across the threads, we're going to take our coupling here, engage the threads. And after we get that together, any excess material can be simply wiped on the outside to remove. For more information on our 770 line, please check out our website at jetlube.com. Thank you.